If you are having a medically assisted alcohol withdrawal, all those psychological aspects will also be managed parallelly. But if you, like you said, if it's someone with very mild addiction and is just coming off it, and there's no active physical withdrawal symptoms, but there's a lot of craving and there's a lot of, you know, psychologically you're feeling sad or anxious that you're not drinking, but you're not actually having any physical withdrawal symptoms, then the best way to do is what you do to manage any other addiction. So you try and divert your mind to other places. You try and keep your mind active in other places. Be as active as possible. So ensuring you get some form of physical activity, though you're cooped up in the house, make sure you exercise for 30 minutes at least a day. Make sure that you're not just sitting in front of the TV, and recognize the trigger points that make you crave for alcohol. So if it's a particular cabinet or there are bottles in the empty bottles in the house, get rid of those things that make you crave for the substance. So maybe a particular song or a particular movie makes you, or sitting in front of the TV, you got into a habit of having a beer in with you. So make sure you're not sitting in front of the TV in the same position as you would if you would have a beer in your hand. So changing the cues, psychological cues that you would give your brain is very essential, so that the brain does not feel the need to continuously think about alcohol.